hadn't reckoned on that. The other massive mistake which we made, conceptual error we made, was that we had assumed, because it was true of almost every referendum that's ever been anywhere, was that people who went all the way through the referendum were still basically undecided, if they voted, would end up on balance
for the status quo,
yes. Because it's the less risky option. That's happened almost everywhere, and that didn't happen either.
Because it didn't feel like a status quo, oddly, did it? It felt, I mean, that was one of the great victories of the snake oil salesman, is that it felt like a kind of a temporary aberration by the time they finished their administrations, rather than actually the best available system.
Yes, and I think the failure of the Remain campaign was that we didn't give people sufficient clarity, the reason to believe that it was too risky to do, and therefore we enabled